Anyway, what's up, guys? We're on our way to Killington Mountain. We have an hour and 52 minutes until we're there. Let me turn this off. And it's gonna be a sick day. We're with yourself, Max, and Ezra.
Hell yeah.
And then some other homies might be up there, which we will definitely film with. But it's gonna be a sick day. I can't wait. I've to the beat, let's go,
let me break it down right quick for my haters. How many times you got shot?
How far out are we, Evan? We are 16 minutes out. So the plan is tonight we're gonna stay at hotel. We might eat dinner at restaurant, and if there's enough snow, we might rent snowmobiles from snowmobile rental.
And storage.
We are 14 minutes from the K1 to Donkey. Some niggas make millions. Other niggas make memes. I'm on a money routine. I don't want smoke, I want cream. I don't want no more comparisons. This is a marathon, and I'm aware I've been playing a bet from a lack of promotions. I never. All right, we're out here at Killington.
Yo,
yeah, Max, Ezra. So yeah, we just made it up. They opened 2 days ago, and they got a whole park set up. It's so sick. Early November. New skis out there. I got this year's ARV 94, so we're gonna see how those are. It's November 5th too, and they already got like a bunch of rails in, and a ton of snow. So it's gonna be a sick day.
Get off.
And one jump.
Wait.
And one jump. All right, we just did a few laps. The park is fire right now. Now we're gonna get to
fire.
I'm Larski. Yeah. Rail is so slidable. Well, it's good. Yeah, we got some more. All right, we just finished up our day at Killington. It's pretty sick. All righty, well, we're heading back home now. And yeah, I'll see you guys back at the house. Alrighty, that's gonna be the end of this video, guys. Super sick day up at Killington. For so early in November too, they had so much snow and like a whole park set up, which is sick. That's why Killington's always so much fun early season, because they always get like a bunch of rails in and it's such a good time. And yeah, it was so sick to get back out with the skis and with the camera too, because I haven't really filmed any videos recently. Yeah, as I'm filming this outro too, it's a couple weeks after I filmed this Killington video. And we actually went up too the next weekend and I filmed another video. I got a bunch of sick clips, so make sure you guys stay tuned for that video. And as I'm filming this outro now too, the local mountain Wachusett actually opens tomorrow, which is so hype. I'll definitely be taking the camera up tomorrow and filming a video. So yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you give it a like and subscribe. I'd appreciate it a lot. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.